Actress Neha Sharma, who essays the role of Farah in the new crime thriller 36 Days, shared that no one ever imagined that she could pull off a grey character. Discussing her casting in the show, Neha, who plays a bold and mysterious role, shared, "I don't think anyone ever imagined that I could pull off a grey character. So when the makers approached me for 36 Days, I was genuinely thrilled. I had watched a bit of the original BBC show 35 Days and thought it was absolutely mind-bending. So when they considered me to play a role in an adaptation of this, I was really excited to be a part of it. Being involved in this project is something I have looked forward to. I'm eager to see how the audience reacts and I hope they enjoy it," she added. Directed by Vishal Furia, the story unveils dark secrets, betrayals and forbidden truths lying beneath the surface. Produced by Applause Entertainment in association with BBC Studios India, 36 Days is the official Indian adaptation of the UK show 35 Days. Set against the backdrop of a serene suburban housing estate in Goa, the thriller takes viewers through a complex maze of lies, deceit, romance and intrigue as a mysterious woman shakes up the neighbourhood after entering the scene. 36 Days is streaming on Sony Live. On the work front, Neha has been a part of movies like Crook, Yamla Pagla Diwana 2, Youngistan, Tum Bin 2, Tanaji and Jogira Sarara.